Hello student, welcome back to the Vastec channel. We'll see once again in this session some problem related to university question paper of VTU. So the problem is something like this. A large number of consecutive IP addresses are available starting at 198.16. This is classless problem, not classful routing problem. Suppose that four organization A, B, C, D requires 4000, 2000, 4000 and 8000 address respectively, then design the proper IP address IP address, assign the mask in WXYZ/S format. So this is the problem. So how to solve this one? Block of address is available. Now that block of address is starting from 198.16 has to be divided like this. Class A, organization A wants 4000, organization B wants 2000, C wants 4000 and D want 8000. So how to design this one? We will see the answer for this one. So this is the answer for this one. So you just see here, first the IP address range given. Now, biggest organization want 8000, that is organization D. If you take 8 bit, 256 address possible, 9 bit, 512 address possible, 10 bit, 1K, 11 bit, 2K, 12 bits, 4K, 13 bits if you take 8K, that means from right side to left side, if I take 13 bits for host, and remaining bits for I will take for subnet, somewhat reverse engineering. First I will decide host, next I will decide subnet. When you take 13 bits for host, then your mask is 3 bits are left for subnetting, then mask is 224/19. Now if you solve this problem as a class B problem, it is not a classful problem, still solving is class B, then you will get subnet 0.0, 32.0, 64.0, like that. Here third position, you have to 256 minus 224 and dot fourth position 0. That means it is 32.0. We are not wasting subnet, so it will start with 0.0. So this is the subnet. So 0.0 till this one. This the capacity of this subnet is 8K. The capacity of the one more subnet is 8K. Now what I will do? I will assign this to class D, organization D. This contains 8K address. Now second page of this one we will see. Now this is the first page, second page of this one. Now 4000 address is required for two organization like B, A and B. For 4000 address, 8000 we took uh, 13 bits. For 4000 address, I think we 4000 address we will take 12 bits here, 12 bits from the left, right to left. Then how many bits are left over? 12 bits from here to here, 12 bits. How many bits are left over for subnet? 4 bits. If you the 4 bits are left over for the subnet, what is the mask? 240. What is the mask? Mask is 240. Then based on that mask, you will get subnet like this, 0, like this, etc. Now, each subnet has got 4K capacity, 4K capacity. So now I will assign this for class A, this for organization A, this for organization C. I cannot assign this. You see our, this 32 to 63, 8K is already assigned. 8K is assigned. I cannot assign this address. This will overlap if I assigned. 8K is assigned to class D, organization D. So I can assign like this, this and this. or from here I can continue. That is the one more. So that is the answer. Now you see 200 block is required for class B. 200 block means how many this one bits. 200 block means here 8 bit and here 3, 11 bits I am taking for host. When you take 11 bits, how many bits are left over for subnets? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So 5 bits are left over. Then what is the mask? 248 mask. What is the multiplication, subnet multiplication? 8.0. So 0.0, 8.0, 16.0, 24.0, like this it continues. But you see here, 0 to 15 already allocated, 16 to 31 is allocated. That means this is allocated for A and this is allocated for C. So from year to year, you cannot assign. And 32 to 63, it is also assigned to D. That means you have to assign this one for organization B. This contains 2K address, 2000 address. You cannot assign all these address. So this is the problem related to assign block of address. It is a classless problem, very important problem.